This song was written in 1982, and I was living in Los Angeles at the time, and I think the inspiration for this number probably came from the first girl I ever thought I was in love with, and she would have nothing to do with me at the time. She was 18 and I was 15, and she was much more interested in another fella who was a friend of mine. And so it was unrequited, and my heart was broken. So this song goes out to you, Marilyn. It's called She Loves the Jerk.
We talked it to death, crying on a telephone. Nights when it drinks at home, she has to whisper through her tears. Johnny, she says, you'd never do these things to me, but I can never make her see she's wasted such precious years. Well, you married the wrong guy, is all I ever said. He's an old good so-and-so, but she'll never let him go, though she knows it'll never work. She loves the jerk. She loves the jerk. He was a guy always out on the lake. Guess he had what it takes to turn the heads of pretty girls. She thought it would change, the worst of us was settled down, but he wouldn't stay out of town, not even for this precious pearl. Now she lives with the lies and the bumps and the bruises. He's an old good so-and-so, but she'll never let him go, though she knows it'll never work. She loves the jerk. She loves the jerk. The jerk. She loves the jerk. She's never gonna change. Oh, love is so strange. She'll never let him go.
Chance, Marilyn.